So today I'm gonna get this Posca and I'm gonna draw the letter M. Then I'm gonna get the dark purple for the outline. Then I'm gonna add a shadow to it. Then use a fine point for the drips. Then we hit it with the white outline to make it pop. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.